We're down here in Dunedin, Florida, checking out a 50 by 40 by 12 at local brewery, House of Beer. What's really interesting about this one is we got some Galvalume walls and pebble beige trim. Galvalume shows up on our color chart. It's a little bit lighter of a gray, but in reality, it's a raw steel finish with a clear coat on it. Gives it a nice sheen. It's not for everyone. If you're looking to match it to your home or some of those darker grays, you might want to go with a Quaker or a Pewter, but I think it gives it a nice sheen, and you can see some of the sunlight reflecting off of it, makes it pop a little bit more.